FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to Microsoft Azure Cloud. In this tutorial, you will learn how to configure FileZilla Pro to connect to Microsoft Azure Cloud Storage Services. FileZilla Pro has support to both File and Blob Azure storage types. Before start, please make sure you have an access key. You will need it in order to continue. You can get it from the Microsoft Azure Dashboard Portal website. Just click on the link to the dashboard website you find in the video description. Now we can continue. First, you need to create a site entry for your Azure Connect. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new Connect. Select Microsoft Azure File Storage Service as the protocol. Automatically, FileZilla Pro fills the host name. If you want to connect to your Blob service, you could select Azure Blob Storage Service as the protocol. Choose Normal as the logon type. Enter your storage account ID and access key in the text boxes. If everything is correct, you can now connect to your Azure File Storage. In the right side, you see your shares, directories, and files. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.